kidnapping people and selling them, that's a crime.
It was like, legal then. It wasn't a crime.
Right. But today we would think that's a crime. Like, that's worse than stealing a car, right? Stealing a person is worse than stealing a car.
In what way?